Hey everybody, welcome back to the assault on Bergen Keep. Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, book it! Seeing that item down there. I spy with my little eye an item that I kind of want to find out what it is. Shit, that's two level ups. Wait a second. Do I have Sigurd's armor? You know, I think I forgot Sigurd's armor like a fucking idiot.
Welcome home, Ash. Very well, then.
God damn it, spy bot. Hurry up and update. Oh, I do have enough. Well, duh. that.
Pretty, be careful.
Ah! Bad frame. No, bad. Stop it. Should I come from... I guess it doesn't matter. Because I'm just going to warp back to... Ah, what the goddamn motherfuck? Bad frame rate. Holy shit! Really? You had to pick now of all fucking times the goddamn update, didn't you? It's all the candles. Coupled with the antivirus deciding, I think now is a great time to update. Why? Because I'm a dick. Oh, you got that part right. Oh. For fuck's sake, really? I thought we'd been over this whole, look, it's a thing with a diggy little dagger. It shouldn't, like, drain half my fucking life bar. And especially when I'm tapping the fucking roll button to roll through the fucking door. And I forgot to put my extra life on, so that was my fault. But then again, it was a fucking multi-hit attack, so... just jump to his death. Ah, there you are. That's bullshit. I'm calling shenanigans! I call shenanigans! I was rolling! Fuck you! I was rolling! Stop tracking! If I can't track, you can't track! Dick. Okay, listen, fucking reject Pokemon. Hey.
Headbutt, roll out, flamethrower.
I still don't know why I would even bother getting that. The most useless fucking ring in the entire game. I mean, if it had some kind of benefit that would be worth it, it'd be one thing, but like, hey, if you take double damage but you get like double souls or something. Something like that, I'd actually think, hey, this, you know, this aspect of this weapon, or this ring, kind of sucked, but hey, it's a, you know, it'd be like a good grinding ring. Okay. Calm your fucking tits. God damn. Listen, I know you're a big ugly turkey monster. But you have to have a fucking end to your combo, otherwise you're just a piece of shit. This constant swing, 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 swing. That's not. You have to have lulls in your attack. There has to be a fucking opening somewhere in your fucking wall of bullshit. Otherwise, it literally just becomes a game of how do I fucking cheat the system? Which is actually what a lot of this game is, a lot of what Dark Souls 3 has turned into, is it's, this enemy is really fucking annoying, there's no discernible pattern to it. It just attacks constantly in erratic patterns, so it's like, what do I gotta do to cheat this thing out? What the fuck? Now, it's like Dark Souls and Dark Souls 2, yo. You had tactics and shit. This one, you get enemies that just constantly fucking. I was holding block that entire fucking time. And here we go again. Fucking Captain Unlimited fucking axe swings. Big ass massive fucking attack arc. No limit to his stamina, no limit to his combo. He swings through the environment, though they've always swung through the environment. Oh crap. It's the worst boss in the game! The camera! Once again, holding block the entire fucking time. I was to the side of you. Thank you very much. Yeah, just constant fucking streams of bullshit. It's not like the other souls, you know. And now there's this, hey, here's more countermeasures. They're just, like this playthrough alone, there have been enemies that I get the back, I'm at the backstab, I do the backstab animation, and they snap around 180 degrees to block the backstab. And it's just, what? I mean, it's Troll Souls. But then again, it is the swan song of this. They said this is the last one of the Souls series, so it's, if it is the swan song, I guess making it as annoying as fucking possible. Get down here. Really? Do I have to? You're gonna make me do this. Okay. I'm gonna say that I pushed forward in heavy to leap down the stairs, but of course you're not going to register my inputs. Right, yeah, because I want to leap down the fucking stairs. That's why I'm pushing forward in heavy attack. But much like my kicks, you don't want to do that when I tell you to. Oh, you do it when I don't want you to. You'll fucking kick when I remove my fucking thumb from the analog stick, so fuck you, game. That and also add in the number of enemies that have fucking bloodborne attack patterns. This enemy's really fucking aggressive. Be much more suited to a game where you, you know, actually had some movement speed. A game that was actually based on aggression and not, you know, supposed to be based on patience. Hello. Busy off fucking about somewhere else. No, we're not. Oh. Hello, shield McFucker stick. Let me guess, you're gonna drop your guard. Oh, wow. You actually let me do the dick stab. Usually when I try to kick guarding enemies, they conveniently drop their guard as soon as I initiate the kick, or I don't kick. And then I bounce my weapon off their shield, and then they get a free counterattack. Alright. So apparently, there's an item off on, over on the side of this that I've never gotten before. Right, and then ring. Well, I see an item over here. There is treasure ahead. Oh my. The Ring of Steel Protection. That's... Huh. So it is in the game. I didn't think it was in this one, because I never found it. Huh.
Welcome, host. Very well then taken.
Well, what do you know? That's like one of my favorite rings. Because it makes you not die. can get an extra point of defense with this. And I can be fatter. But I also kind of need more attunement slots.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
May the flame, blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Now get your ass back to the Dragonkin Mausoleum and go kill shit.
Alright, dumbass. Remember. Cast the extra life. Cast re-rays. Cast re-rays. Because your dumbass is using a greatsword. You haven't used a greatsword in a few playthroughs. And you're dumb. And stupid. And you're not very good at this game anyway. Yes, me, I know. Come on, bitch. 5, 4, 3, 2. Stabby! 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 Booyah! No, 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 no. Oh god, the candles. The candles and the virus antivirus software updating do not like each other. They do not like each other one bit. Get away from the candles. Hi. Hey, bitch. Oh, god damn you. Yeah, if I don't know. If I had to rate the three Souls games, I'd probably say one is my favorite. This one's... I like the magic system in this one best. Are they both after me? Okay, the sunlight. Hey, for once the thing not wanting me to kick when I want it when I tell it to actually paid off. What do you know? Yeah, I think that over there is killing it. Okay. God damn it. You. Yes, you. I do not need you coming to attack me while I'm dealing with Fat Various, the fat fucker over there, and his bullshit acts of bullshittiness. Along with his limitless pools of stamina and unlimited combo, so he should choose to make it. Oh, man. Virus. What the fuck? fuck is taking it so long to update? Oh, it's probably doing a scan. That's probably what the fuck's happening. It always picks the worst time. It's... Oh. Shit. Oh god, we're in fucking potato mode. God, you... Ow! Cock knocker. Well, if I had the frames to follow the attack, but apparently you want to stay in the zone of absolute garbage. Fuck you, antivirus software. Why do you pick the worst fucking times to do your business? You always do this to me. If it's not the antivirus software on this computer, it's the other... Uh-oh. Oh, great. That actually went through. So you have no bounding box, I guess. And you have a very long charge range. Let's go from the place where the god rays kill my fucking frame rate. Yeah, this is a great fucking plan. Ignore the fact that I wasted 100 FP accidentally casting the wrong goddamn spell. Sunlight, it pains me. My frame rate's a vampire. Blech. Oh, yeah, it did fall to its death, okay. Alright, then. What do we need to tinker about with here? It's the end of the fucking video. I'm gonna die if I stick around here. That, and I'm just gonna take a quick break and let this fucking thing finish its goddamn update. Piece of shit. At least it's not Windows 10, though. At least we can all agree on that. It's not Windows 10. Also, I need to actually equip... Oh.
How?
Oh yeah, I need to give you this.
Gracious, let's.
What was it I need? Not lightning bolts. Well, I am gonna need more of these. Oh, fuck it. How many hats that actually have a bonus effect? Gungner. Oh, hey, I can get the super. I can get the bitch tits armor. See if there was actually any. Yeah.
Ashen one.
Okay, anyway. I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.